legend, of the legend, Ponce de Leon. You always, I see you more on TV now than I see you in person.
Yeah.
El Famoso. Ponce, Mikey Garcia, Errol Spence, what do you think?
Yeah, good stuff, I. Mikey Garcia is
good. Por qué?
Muy stuff, muy experience, muy talented.
Okay. What do you think about this fight? Canelo Triple G 2, the rematch.
Oh. It's a good fight. It's maybe for me, Triple G this time.
You like Triple G this time? Why?
Maybe it's more strong, more focused. And, it's a core.
What do you think? Amir Khan is fighting September 8th, Sammy Vargas. If Amir Khan wins, he's the mandatory for Manny Pacquiao. Amir Khan Pacquiao, break it down.
Oh no, it's a close fight, but maybe Pacquiao wins the fight.
I think Amir.
Well, looking very good in the last fight.
He did.
Marley Pacquiao.
What are you doing? You have any fighters you're training now, Ponce?
I'm training for Marvin Cabrera. Fight next September 5th.
Where?
September 5th in Patterson Casino. Eight rounds. A strong fight versus Nico Macias, 16-0.
Good.
Marvin and 8-0. It's a good fight.
Who is right now the biggest fighter in Mexico? Número uno. Is it Canelo? Is it Chavez Jr.? Is it Jaime Munguia? Is it Mikey Garcia? Mucho popular.
Very popular. Every fight is now.
Canelo?
Canelo is a good fighter, but Canelo Munguia, Jaime Munguia is.
Who wins?
Nice.
Canelo Munguia.
Canelo, right now, Canelo.
Canelo, too strong?
Yeah.
Okay.
How come
Mexico never has a heavyweight?
No,
never. Por qué?
Look, my family. That's your
familia?
Family, boxing family. It's every time.
Ponce, how come Mexico never have a heavyweight? Why? Por qué?
Fine.
No heavyweight fighter.
No. I know. Waiting
for one?
Yeah. Waiting for the big fight. His name is a big word.
Wilder Joshua.
Wilder Anthony Joshua. Wilder.
Who wins? Wilder?
I don't know.
Okay.
I don't know.
Jesse Vargas. Today they announced his fight. Jesse Vargas, Thomas Delorme. Who wins?
Right. Jesse Vargas. I don't know the other fighter, but Jesse Vargas, maybe he's a good fighter.
All right.
A very good fighter.
Ponce, where do people follow you on Instagram?
Follow me, Daniel Ponce de Leon. Thank you.
There you have it, the knockout artist himself. EsNewsReporting.com, Zekbach reporting. Everybody you touch goes to sleep.
Yeah, every time.
Buenas noches. 22,
22, he's the one that exposed fucking Broner. He's the one that exposed Broner.
22 knockouts.
That's crazy. That's badass. Thank you.